Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, do you direct your attention to the flight attendants in the aisle for a safety demonstration? Thank you.
Welcome back to Travel with American Airlines. We're glad you're here. This flight is on its way to one of our many destinations across the globe, made possible by our dedicated team members who all do it for one reason, you. That's why your safety and well-being are so important to us. Let's go through some in-flight instructions so we can get you safely on your way. First, make sure your seat is upright, all larger electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. Seatback device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you have a carry-on, place it all the way under the seat in front of you. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, stop the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are at each seat. It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to your safety card or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your time with us more enjoyable.
Thanks for watching our safety demonstration. The federal mask mandate remains in place for air travel under the recently updated CDC guidance for vaccinated travelers. As a result, we continue to have additional safety measures due to COVID-19, and we appreciate your attendance for a few more moments. In the event oxygen masks drop from over a compartment, remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. You must wear a face mask over your nose and mouth and make sure it's secured under your chin or neck during the flight. You may briefly lift or lower your face mask while eating or drinking. Please keep your mask on if you want to sleep so we don't have to wake you. In addition, federal regulation prohibits smoking, including the use of vaping devices at any time on board the aircraft. Electronic smoking devices may not be plugged into any power source, including USB ports and AC outlets. We're coming through the aisles now for our final safety and face mask checks. Now more than ever, we appreciate you. Again, sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff.